Welcome back to a short episode of Last Humans Garage, guys, and thanks for joining. I don't usually do a dedicated video for a sponsor, but 3D Max Spider floor mats are an exception. They're always here for the channel, every car I get. So I want to do a big shout out to a guy named Tony on Instagram who always takes care of me on this. I also want to be honest, I have not even opened this flap yet. It's taped. I waited for days just to do this on camera with you guys. Sure, I could have put him in earlier. Not that it's making an amazing video, but I wanted you guys to be here when we take a look at these. So let me bust it open for real. 3D Max Spider, carbon fiber look, excellent wear. I have had WeatherTechs and Huskies, multiple sets, multiple cars, for the last, decade. As soon as I went to 3D Max Spiders, I never got anything else again. Woo! Let's check these out. I'll go for the Mama Jama, the good ones, the big ones, because those are what the beauty, oh my God, dude. See? You know what I'm talking about? Oh, damn. Look at that. Really nice factory clips. I'll confirm. I'll see how they fit. They look real perfect. Oh my God. 3D CAD designed. I'm not sure if that's true, but it sounds cool to say. 3D CAD design molding. Look at that. Carbon look, but it's also a nice stickiness. It has a patented, it sounds like a commercial, doesn't it? Hey, it is. I mean, I'm going to do it for Tony, you know? This patented fiber coming out of the bottom here, which is a grip surface, and it adheres to your carpet to keep it from slipping too. Don't peel this off. This secret little felt, I've done this before, thinking it was meant to come off. See, it's like Velcro, it sticks. I'm glad I caught that to put it back. I peeled it off last time, and after 2 years, the metal here made some coloration on my carpet, a coloration change. So that's exactly why they have this here, just for a little extra protection. And that's all it is. It's super, it's like glue once you stick it. It's like sticky. It's not gonna come off. Perfect, look at that. Let's take a look at the passenger one. Wow, simple, elegant. Look at the design, look at the colors. I personally, my own little personal habit, I always love to leave the plastic on as long as I can. It's like a game. I think I left one on the GTI for like a year, and I never peeled it off because I want to keep that 3D so perfect. Yeah, some people may not want the logo, but man, that's a cool logo. I don't even mind it. It's a cool logo. And then little babies, you know, not that big a deal on the babies. Let's see what we got here. So on these ones, you have little bumps in here to hold them in place, and they're just basic singles. So I'm gonna go ahead and take out the factory mats, and we're gonna have a look and see what we got. All right, see, those are the rear. I don't really wanna look at that. I wanna look at this. Look at your difference in coverage. Look at your difference in coverage. Oh my God. You're not gonna get all your toe, all your sprinkles, all coming underneath this dang cloth mat. No, you're gonna have 3D Max. All right, guys, I want you to join me on this journey here to put these beautiful new mats in. So I have the seat back a little bit. Wow. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Let's find that peg somewhere. Where's that peg? Okay, I was too far forward. There it is. Bring this. Oh, okay. It's up a little bit to cover this. Oh my God, it clicked. Wow. Where's the other one? Oh, it clicked. Oh my God, look how tight that is. I got the headband LED that you saw in a few videos ago. A sweet headband LED that you can pick up, help out that other guy if you want. That's why we got such good views here. All right, let's take a look at the passenger. Wow, look how it comes up on the sides. The stock one did nothing of the sort. It was way down there. That is sick. Let me stand back, give you guys a try and get my headshot, my headband battery's getting a little low. There you go. That is sick. That is very sick. My name is Blurface. All right, pop this puppy in, tuck that tag. You don't want your tags. Get this light going really good here. Find that peg down there. Right about there. Not lined up. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. And, you know, I settle it. I didn't actually do that to the other side. I should. Get the edges all comfortable. Oh, that is sick. Look at the height on that side. So much more than the stock one. Love that. I love that. All right, now let's try the nipple ones. Those funky, those are some big nipples, huh? Really big and round nipples. All right, and you know, I don't mind that. This is the rear. It's also completely enclosed in this holder, and it's perfectly cool with me. Look down there. Oh yeah, look at that sweet angle. So let me try and get you the light down there too. See that? Perfect angle. You're not gonna be blocking any of your heaters. That, look at that design thought. It goes down around the heaters, comes back up thick for the feet area. That is awesome. That's beautiful. All right, putting in the last one. Pop down these two nips. There we go. Again, beautiful, beautiful, missing all the accoutrement down there. The non-great, but decent vents. Beautiful, awesome shot. Well, I just wanna say thanks so much to 3D Max Spider for these incredible mats. I love these things so much. Man, it just brings my car up about 3 levels now compared to those old dirty carpet stalkers. Wow, the mats match the beauty of the steering wheel and the interior now. Thank you very much, guys. Hope you enjoyed this. I'm sure 99% of you already love 3D Max Spider, and I don't need to convince you. Just go buy a set. I am going to provide a link for this particular kind of car right down in the description here. But you can also go to that site, just remove the extra part. Something about ace.com, you'll see it right down there. It might be u-ace or something. And go there, and that's where you can search and see if they have stuff in stock. They are behind like everybody else in the world as far as supplies. But, you know, take a check in there if you do want to see if they got mats for your car. And tell them Last Humans Garage sent you. All right, guys. See you later.